Buddy, we're here to take out the power to this giant building here. We're taking out the pad, cable, riser, everything. I guess they're gonna put something new here, and we're gonna take everything out. All right, stand by. All right, here we go. Gonna pick up this can, and everything's all cut in the clear. We're gonna be pulling it all out, and we're gonna take down this riser, 34.5 riser with the cable in it. It's still energized across the street, so eventually the overhead dudes will take care of that for us. Alrighty, stand by. Or hold on for a second. Make sure all these things are squared away, otherwise gonna flip on you. All right, here we go. It's a good size pick on them. Alrighty. All right, took off the plate. Now she's going up, up and away. We're gonna be putting it over there in the flat rack. Hey, you guys, let's get on that truck over there so we can put it on that truck. To swing it to the left so we can head it towards the flat rack and load her up over there. Suspended load. All right, we're gonna drop it on top of that pallet right on the button. Here we go. Hold that. Awesome. That's good. All right, bring it around to one side and then take it off. Bring it towards. Go check the other scrap with you. No, look at the other one. All right, here we go. Landing his boom, and he'll be good to go. Guy's an expert, Mr. John. At least I'm gonna land this puppy here. We had to lift the truck up some to steady it up. As you can see, it's up in the air. In order to balance it, it doesn't tip over. And we're still wrecking out that riser 34.5. We already took the pad mount down. And now we're gonna be removing the riser and the cable. Trying to get the kid to do it right. Working on it. Ready to pull off the million copper out. pull that million copper out so we can pull it, because it's getting stuck. It's all underneath here. And as you can see, the stopper knot is not really a stopper knot. So the kids are learning how to do it. Let's see. He's going to try by hand, though, a million copper. I don't think so. Good attempt, but not really. All right, this is the way to do it now. Million copper. By the gills, a million copper that's stuck.